The Arctic char is a cold water fish that is in the same family as salmon. Their distribution in the north is circumpolar. They inhabit Arctic and subarctic coastal waters, along with freshwater lakes, rivers, and streams. They have been introduced into many European and North American lakes. In some areas, Arctic char spend their entire lives in lakes and do not migrate into the ocean. In other areas, they are anadromous, meaning that they can inhabit the ocean for some time, but they must spawn in fresh water. Migrations between river systems and the sea take place in the northern part of the char's range. Anadromous individuals begin to migrate to the marine environment at between 2 and 9 years of age, depending on the population. Individuals have been captured as far as 62 miles from shore. The Arctic char is the northernmost species of freshwater fish on Earth. The char's body has light spots on a dark background. The body is highly variable in color, depending on the area of residence and the time of year. Typically, the leading edge of their lower fins are white. In spawning adults, especially males, the lower body and the lower fins are orange to red to yellow. Spawning colors are more exaggerated in males. Char are notable for exhibiting numerous morphs, even among populations in the same lake. The morphs can differ significantly in size, shape, behavior, and color. Growth rates depend on habitat and food selection, and maximum size can vary greatly by area. Some can grow up to 38 inches. The Arctic char diet varies by location. They often eat zooplankton like amphipods, along with insects and fish like capelin. Large char may eat smaller char. Char are consumed by animals like Arctic terns, seals, and polar bears. All char overwinter in fresh water. Anadromous populations aren't the only ones that migrate. Some populations have regular migrations between separate lakes in a river system. Both sexually mature and immature fish can perform seasonal migrations between river systems and coastal areas. All Arctic char migrants, including juvenile fish, return to freshwater every year. Spawning adults can reproduce multiple times. This is different from the anadromy exhibited in fish like salmon, where only mature adults migrate up rivers, and they typically die after spawning. Age at maturity varies with latitude, but most Arctic char are mature between 6 to 9 years of age. Females tend to mature 1 to 2 years later than males. Since Arctic char can reproduce several times, individuals usually spawn every other year. Arctic char may build nests for their eggs called reds that require a gravel substrate. Fertilized eggs are deposited into the gravel nests. Char may also broadcast spawn when the substrate is unsuitable for red excavation. Eggs will hatch after about 2 months. Young Arctic char begin to feed after emerging from the gravel. Arctic char in some populations can live over 30 years. Anadromous populations generally have shorter lifespans. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.